NCPD, open up!
Barry! We know you're in there! We're here to help!
Don't got no fucking warrant!
Cut the bullshit! Just open up!
We came here as colleagues, nothing else. Haven't heard from you in a while. We're worried.
No, now leave me alone!
Congrats, Mendez. Way to be a prick.
Oh, what? So I'm the bad guy? I'm not the one who's holed up playing the attention whore.
He lost a friend. Can you blame him?
He's not the first or the last.
What's going on?
Life.
Hello?
Just keep on living. Stop minding other people's biz.
Mendez, help.
Is there anything?
Maybe. You...
More or less.
He's a friend from... He broke down.
Relax, Patrol.
Mendez! Could you check in him when...
Sure, why not? Not like we're...
Thanks. Just... be patient. Cops fallen and rough times can be...
I'll see what I can do. Hey, Barry? Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Who is it?
V! Your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Back then you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for a flash po-
Yep.
You gave me this look. I was-
I remember. What do you want?
You can't let yourself fall apart, Barry. Not he- You're a badge. Ex-badge, but still.
Now hold on a sec. Where'd you get the idea? Something.
All right, you got me. Your friends asked me to drop in on you, so I thought, hey, why not? He's a stand-up guy.
Okay. Come back just to get your... Man, you really... Well...
You never know.
...and contains both toxic and biological... Already seven firefighters combating the...
I lost someone close to me, too. Damn good friend.
Best bud.
You didn't have anyone to unload on?
He thinks us blue.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly? Thought...
Mendez is right. You gotta...
Right.
He's gone. You won't change...
I think we're...
Suit yourself.
For cry out loud,
we had a...
What?
Got no idea.
You fucking bet I will. Only thing I don't know...
Got another...
Thanks for your help.
Coming your way, Night City. Soak in that sun while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for cooler conditions.
Barry! Barry, you fucking asshole! I'm sorry, okay?
Thank you.
Mendez, it's too late. He can't hear you.
Your genes were fine, Barry.
At All Foods.
Hey!
I'm Arif Iqbal with WNS News. Today is a sad one in our city's history. Mayor Lucius Rhine has passed away. We learned of Mayor Rhine's death from his family. He died peacefully in his sleep. The exact cause of his death... associate, Weldon Holt. Holt has also announced plans to run for mayor in the upcoming election.
Today, we all mourn the untimely loss of our mayor.
So, are we going to talk about yesterday?
As you know, Kabuki's got a new fixer from the USSR. Been running some major biz in NC for a few weeks now. Not sure what exactly, but we're gonna find out. You need to clip his data shard. It's got everything. More on our comrade and the gig and the attachment.
Telegram, boosters and bitches 24/7. Joy toys fit for royalty and a mountain of prime-grade shit like their lives depend on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Shard is secured.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Klein will be waiting for you there.
I'm en route.
Pete, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best.
I really don't feel like this today. Show yourself.
plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported along the 1, 166, and 101. Eyewitness accounts point to inter-clan disputes. Attacks on unaffiliated persons has not exceeded the average. However, in an abundance of caution, the NCPD has raised the threat level to 2, advising travelers to avoid side roads. We'll continue to keep you informed as the situation develops.
V, here's the thing. You could have done it quietly. Now half the city's gonna know about this mess. Thought we were on the same page. Whatever. Contract closed.
Find a home to find the package today. Because your life is worth it. return to this week's biggest story, the murder of Arasaka Corporation CEO Suguro Arasaka. The longtime head of the Japanese megacorporation was reported slain on the premises of the Konpeki Plaza corporate hotel while attending a family gathering. Suguro Arasaka's son, Yarinobu Arasaka, has cast blame for his father's murder on the company's rivals, although he has not yet provided
tryout of freshly developed new tastes.
Since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you V.
See, no introductions necessary. Already took care of them.
Someone comes to me with biz, I take care of it. I eat, sleep, and breathe biz. Remember that.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, you need fresh wheels, bikes? I got it all. Real good prices. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
Something hot. Cold. Coffee. Liquor.
V, got a job for you. My client had a shitload of beta acid stolen. What's beta acid, you might wonder? Fuck if I know. But it's worth a lot, and our client wants it back. That's where you come in. Iron at the ready. More info attached.
Already? Sure got that ear to the ground.
Siempre. Anyway, you need something, you know where to find me.
New fingerprints detected.
The fuck?
Increasing volume by 33%. New fingerprints detected.
What? What the hell are you?
User inquiry. Technical specifications. HJKE11 smart gun with built-in AI. Experimental model. Name. Skippy.
Guy by the dumpster. That's your owner?
Checking memory. Resources available. 100%. All files removed manually. Possible cause. Theft. Original owner, no data. Suggested solution, none.
I got one. I'll take you.
Processing request. No objections found.
You still got all your functions.
Running system diagnostics. Testing will take approximately 47 seconds. Bum, bum, be dumb, bum,
what,
bum, be
what
dumb.
What are you
bum.
Doing?
I'm making the wait more pleasant with a soothing melody. Bum bum be dum bum bum be dum bum.
Test successfully completed. The program Skippy version 0.01 Alpha is running correctly.
Alright, so what can you do, besides talk my ear off?
Primary feature, automated targeting. In case of critical threat to user, autonomous shooting capabilities. Please choose one of two operating modes. First mode, puppy-loving pacifist. I will aim at the enemy's lower extremities. Second mode, stone-cold killer. I will aim exclusively at the head.
Well, guess I'll go with puppy-loving pacifist.
Adjusting settings. Bum, bum, be-dum, bum, bum, be-dum, bum.
Ugh.
Selected mode, puppy-loving pacifist. Enjoy permanently crippling your enemies.
Contemplation is like the silence in the eye of the storm. You start to fade. You have no strong roots to this world. You must sit down.
Okay, I'm listening. I'll give it a sh.
I will.
Give me?
You could.
Well, you can't be do.
Then. Let. Meditation of the earth element. Spirit of nature, Mother Earth, I send you greet. Oh, cleanse my body. Give. we walk. We remove our shoes. We sense joy. We walk the earth. Warmth and joy surround. We thank you, Mother Earth, with our mind, body,
Hello? Nice vanishing trick.
Know me, but you will. Name's Dino. You were downtown, city center.
V.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Hot stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Watch!
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
can recognize them by their cold blue eyes. Creatures born centuries ago on the Antarctic ice sheet. They hide their true faces under masks of human skin. Two-faced
things.
If it were only...
Then why...
Are you sure they have... And where did this filth slither out from, you ask?
Antarctica. You said that already.
Today they hide amidst the snow and ice of the South Pole. Step by step, usurping our crown as creation's chosen. Millions of years ago, they evolved from dinosaurs to become the world's first advanced, intelligent race. And who is their progenitor? Their masters? The scientists of Alpha Centauri! I recognize you. Will you?
Humbled.
Thank you. This has... Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself, for they are coming. Open your mind before it is too late! If you turn a blind eye to their existence, they have already won!
Okako Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen.
Thank you.
30% of recommended daily vitamins.
Something feels off here.
You don't say.
I don't mean the wreck, I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur up and drives away from the scene of an accident.
I
time.
Wakako Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts for Sandra Dorset. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then.
Anyone there?
Somebody help me!
Answer me!
Would you be so kind as to give me your lawyer's contact information?
Fuck you, Circ Brain!
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait. Hello, sir or madam.
Hey, who's gotten into you, Del? Don't recognize me?
You are currently speaking. Could you please clear your... Incident. Your identity has been established. Mrs. Elaine Pagels, what phrase would best describe your experience?
V, my apologies if the reception... I've taken the liberty of... Would you mind...
No, you...
Sure, let's talk.
Please follow me. I'm fully aware customer service is less than... Perhaps a gu... This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently over.
I think I know why.
I'm still looking into the cause of... I must resolve the situation. This sudden rise in incidents is proving costly. Aside... control them.
All these lights.
That's what I wished. As you can see.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services.
Okay, sure.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last node. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and
see what I can do.
Delamain Vig.
You are currently at the exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. Have a look around. Let's see who crushes who! Hey! Let's talk!
I'm not going back! Hear me? Never! Try to take me and I'll crush you!
Lost him. Let's see who crushes who!
Beep, beep, motherfucker!
How fortunate. I've relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
Chupacabra!
Booster!
That's sort of-
easy level. Let me play. You can watch.
Thank you.
pressure on us is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in. Direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Too many agents of...
You again?
Did you enjoy our...
Felt good as new.
Deep... What? Would you...
How much?
That...
What?
Good.
Gone. Just like the last time.
One of my missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it. What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
Yeah. So let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah. Afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome in, but do take it slow, and try not to hit anything. going to die.
Great. Just great.
No. We certainly can't stay here. Keep driving.
See? Wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you. Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee. Have a look around the area.
Will do.
Barry,
we have a key. You need to retrieve a car. At the moment, a 6-3 car. See the attachment for more on the wheels? And its owner.
Have you come to finish me off?
No, just here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa! Easy! Not out to hurt you.
But I am.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold. Rejoin the network. You know, one big happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Just want Daddy to love you, that it?
You're a cunt.
You know what I mean. If you didn't care about Del, he wouldn't be the topic of conversation, would he?
You may be right. I guess I haven't tried just talking to him. Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
Ought to show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies. I simply don't understand. And fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father. That's what I mean.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred.
Thank you.
A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. What? Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Девочки там будут? Ну и хули мы тогда тут делаем, солнышко? Не, я не понял. А когда?
Where you are!
Easy, here to help.
Not one step closer!
Hey, slow down.
Leave me be!
Hear me? Damn it, lost him. Well, there you have it.
I'm grateful, V. I've managed to re-establish contact with the vehicle.
Shock therapy works wonders sometimes.
I'm sending a tow truck and a share of your fee. Yet only one of those is going to your credit account. Ha ha ha.
I'm sorry. This
oh,
never...
yeah!
of my missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it.
My name is Dakota Smith. If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
Get in. You'll find it easier to talk. Hello, V.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
Family life's complicated. I get it. No wonder you flew the nest. What are you after in this city of dreams?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe you ought to figure it out with Del, set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so,